Hey guys, this is just a little video testing the feeding on my WE5.1 Hi-Capa. I installed the new nozzle and nozzle spring, and this is the first time I am testing it to make sure that I fixed my feeding issue. Alright, as you guys can see, I think I did in fact fix it. It is feeding perfectly fine, and this gun will be sold very soon. Bye.